start with a short end toward you and a long end away. Use your left hand to pinch the short thread between index and thumb. Supinate your hand, making the thread run up your palm. Using your right hand, run the long thread down your palm parallel to the short thread. Flex your middle finger over the long thread and push the short thread under it. Squeeze the short thread between middle and ring. Release the pinch grip and pull the short thread away from you. Now tighten this knot. Grasp the short end between index and thumb and supinate your hand toward you. Slide your fingers down the thread to grasp it between thumb and ring finger. Run the long suture up the index and middle fingers parallel to the short thread. Flex the middle finger over the long thread and push the short suture under it. Squeezing the short thread between index and middle, pull the short thread towards yourself. Tighten this knot, and now we repeat. Grasp the short thread between index and thumb. Turn your palm up. With the short thread running up, run the long thread down your left palm. Flex the middle finger. Squeeze the short thread between middle and ring. Release the pincers and pull the short thread away from you. Now run the short thread down your left hand. Grasp it between thumb and ring and push your index and middle fingers away, running the long thread up. Flexing the middle finger, squeeze the short thread between index and middle and pull towards you.